This heathenness, it's too turny onny, it's too hot and wobbly. Stop, do you hear? Next time it's the boiling red.
Don't you just love a happy ending?
You may remember earlier on in the show, we had to pour cold water on hot gossip, remember?
Stop, do you hear?
That's because they were wobbling too much, getting over filthy, and they measured 200 decibels on the hotometer. Well, they've promised to behave now, they've had a cold shower each, and here they are, they've promised not to be naughty anymore. Somehow I don't believe them.
But no one understands him but his woman.
John Chef.